Hi Slay Squad, welcome back to my channel. Yes, it's me, Mrs. Excalibar. Yes, I know it's been a really long time, but I've been formatting, reformatting, working on stuff on my Instagram. Yes, I know, it's been a while, but I'm back. Hopefully, this is it now. I can just keep going and getting things done and getting things started. So, without further ado, I'm gonna create, as you've seen from the thumbnail, a nice, smoky, avant-garde white eyeliner look. So if you'd like to see how I created the look you've seen in the thumbnail, then just keep watching. So I'm going to be using the Revolution Flawless palette. This is one of their older palettes, but it's really a really good palette. I'm not the one who's always right. So that's the finished look. Hope you like it. Yes, I'm closer than normal. I just wanted to make sure you could see everything I was doing. Now that was me using mainly the Revolution palette. I used the Take Me to Brazil palette. Now that was just for the waterline because my LA Glide pencil wasn't working. It wasn't sticking. My eyes were watering, so it wouldn't stick very well. But I think I really like the way it's turned out. I'm really pleased with it. It's very different. The reason why I chose the white eyeliner, yes, it's not a new thing using the white eyeliner, but it's to go with my Instagram white series. So head over to my Instagram and have a look what I've been doing with my white series. Hope you enjoyed this look. Yeah, I'm really pleased with the way it turned out. And it's not a hard look to do. It's just working with the darks. And then, like I said, it's one palette. So I'm trying to do like a one palette series. So I know it's been done before, but I just wanted to push myself and try and do it. So if you haven't done so already, please like, share and subscribe. And be part of the Slay Squad. You know, I've got some giveaways coming up and more amazing stuff coming your way. See you on the next one, and remember, go slay your day. Bye.